Russian twist. You can do it as I'm doing here with your feet off the ground, or if that's too difficult, go ahead and rest your heels on the ground. But ideally, lifting your feet off the floor and holding on to a ball or a small object, twist as far as you can from side to side, keeping your abs pulled in, and then tapping the floor to each side with that ball or with your hands. Really focus on the twist here and keep your belly button pulled into your spine.